So, tell me, what did you dream about?
I was at a party. There were a lot of people.
What were they doing?
They were drinking and talking.
Were you drinking?
Yes, I was drinking champagne.
And then what happened?
Then, suddenly, I was in a garden. There were a lot of flowers.
Flowers, yes. What kind of flowers?
I couldn't really see. It was dark. And I could hear music. Somebody was playing the violin.
The violin? Go on.
And then I saw an owl. A big owl in a tree.
How did you feel? Were you frightened?
No, not frightened really, no. But I remember I felt very cold. Especially my feet. They were freezing. And then I woke up.
Your feet? Very interesting. Very interesting indeed.
So what does it mean, Doctor? So what does it mean, Doctor?
Well, first the party. A party is a group of people. This means that you're going to meet a lot of people. I think you're going to be very busy.
At work?
Yes, at work. You work in an office, I think.
Yes, that's right.
I think the party means you're going to have a lot of meetings.
What about the champagne?
Let me look at my notes again. Ah, yes, you were drinking champagne. Champagne means a celebration. It's a symbol of success. So we have a meeting or meetings and then a celebration. Maybe in the future you'll have a meeting with your boss about the possible promotion?
Well, it's possible. I hope so. What about the garden and the flowers? Do they mean anything?
Yes. Flowers are a positive symbol. So the flowers mean that you're feeling positive about the future. So perhaps you already knew about this possible promotion?
No, I didn't. But it's true. I am very happy at work, and I feel very positive about my future. That's not where my problems are. My problems are with my love life. Does my dream tell you anything about that?
Yes, it does. You're single, aren't you?
Yes. Well, divorced.
Because the violin music tells me you want some romance in your life. You're looking for a partner, perhaps?
Yes, yes, I am. In fact, I met a very nice woman last month. I really like her. I think I'm in love with her. I'm meeting her tonight.
In your dream, you saw an owl in a tree.
Yes, an owl, a big owl.
The owl represents an older person. I think you'll need to ask this older person for help. Maybe this older person is me? Maybe you need my help.
Well, yes. What I really want to know is, does this person, this woman, love me?
You remember the end of your dream? You were feeling cold?
Yes, my feet were very cold.
Well, I think perhaps you already know the answer to your question.
You mean she doesn't love me?
No, I don't think so. I think you will need to find another woman. I'm sorry.